It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you.
to lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
Did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa!
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrate its patterns to fracture.
What's that mean?
Oh, I see. Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. I'm feeling creative today. Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies. And what can I do for you? I think you'll be pleased, young man. What did we miss? Was there more to discuss?
Where'd you learn how to do that, Sindri?
Well, after Brock and I parted ways, I undertook some study in Vanaheim, truly mind-expanding. Now and then, I need new inspiration to grow, creatively. Part of why we split up, my brother and I, he's stuck in his ways, so our work stagnated. Sure, we mastered weapon-making, but then what? Change is a part of life. If you can't adapt, learn to thrive, you'll be left in the dust. And that's filthy.
Okay. Until next time. Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once. It's glowing again. Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
Nightmare! Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Another marker.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
Yeah.
Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. A broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.